Hello everybody, I'm Cricri, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to learn how to make this delicious guacamole. It is super tasty and incredibly easy to make, so let's get started! When you pick avocados, lightly squeeze them to make sure they're soft. And as you pop off the stem, it should be light green underneath. We will need 3 avocados. Cut them in half. To remove the pit, smack it with a knife and twist it to the right. Then with a piece of paper towel, remove the pit from the knife. It should come out easily. Using a spoon, skate the avocados out of their skin and place them in a bowl. With a potato smasher, mash the avocados until you get a chunky consistency. Now we will need the juice of 2 limes. Remember not to over squeeze the limes, otherwise the bitter taste will ruin the guacamole. Pour the lime juice over the avocados and set aside. We will need half of a white onion. Once you have cleaned the onion, cut it in half. To chop the onion finely, first make vertical cuts like this. Then make 2 horizontal cuts in the center of the onion. Slice the onion as thinly as possible and be careful not to cut yourself. Keep chopping over and over again in different directions to get the onions as small as possible. We will need a slicer tomato. Cut the tomato into slices and then dice it. Be extra careful when you're cutting tomatoes as they tend to be slippery and you can cut yourself. Use a piece of paper towel to dry the tomato juice. We don't want the extra juice to change the guacamole texture. Add the onions and tomatoes to the avocados and set aside. We will also need 1 bunch of cilantro. Remove the leaf to get a uniform and even cut. Chop the cilantro as finely as possible for better results. Go over it multiple times until you have the desired size. Cilantro gives the guacamole a special unique flavor. Don't skip it. Add salt to taste. I usually do 1 teaspoon. Add black pepper to taste, but not too much or it will be too spicy. Mix everything just well enough for the ingredients to combine. We don't want to lose the chunky texture that makes a great guacamole. Using plastic wrap, cover the guacamole, making sure it touches the surface of the guacamole and seal the plastic wrap on all sides against the bowl. This will keep it from going brown. Let it chill in the fridge for about 30 minutes before serving. And it is ready! It is delicious! It will be gone before you can blink. It was super easy and simple to do. You will love it!
Mmm! It's awesome!
Mmm! Gracias!
Goodbye!
Smile!
Uh-oh!
Oops! Yeah.
Okay.
Caca.
No.